Have you seen, have you traveled by train?
Yes.
Yes, you have seen the wooden planks that are placed across, and then you have the rails. So it keeps the rails in place so that the train does not get derailed. And they also use for shipbuilding. So therefore, if they needed the wood, they would have to cut down the forests. So what did they do? They hired contractors. What did they do? They auctioned all these trees to them. Today we don't do auctioning. What do we do? You know what we do today? We don't really do auctioning. We have sealed legal tenders whom we give it to. Auctioning is given to the highest bidder. And the sealed legal tenders, they are sealed and nobody knows what the quotation is. So these contractors became the owners of all those trees, and they began to cut down the trees and use them very indiscriminately. A British now felt that they had made a mistake. What was the mistake that they made? They'd sold all the trees. They had no trees now for shipbuilding, no trees for railway sleepers, and they needed shipbuilding to transfer all their trade, to transport their trade. They needed railways to transport their trade, to carry their troops from one place to another.